Let me get these in.
What's up, Facebook world? Hey, Julie Burke here, coming to you live from my home office in Chicago. How's it going? What day is today? Monday, Tuesday, right? Tuesday, guys. All right, coming to you live on this Tuesday afternoon, coming to you live a little late, but I am here. I had lots of calls today. Lots of amazing things happening. So just really excited to be here with you. And today we are talking algorithm hacks, and I'm going to be sharing with you some ninja tips that I have been using and I've been sharing with my team as well. And Lola is trying to get out of the office. She's trying to break free. So anyways, you're going to want to share this with people that are looking to increase engagement, guys. If you're looking to increase engagement, if you're looking to increase your following, if you're looking to get more interaction on your page, you want to smash that share button now, because I swear I'm going to be rocking your world in a few minutes here. And I'm going to share with you a quick story too of what happened with one of my teammates when I had her switch some things up in her business. So if you're in network marketing, if you're a coach, if you own a home-based business and you're on social media, you want to stick with me for the next few minutes here, okay? So, if you are new to me, I want you to drop me new in the comments so I can give you a shout out. As you're tuning in, I don't see comments yet. I don't know what's going on my end. I see people are on, but maybe if you could say hello, that would be awesome. And let me know where you're tuning in from, just so I could give you a shout out. I love to give shout outs. And then, of course, if you're new to me, put new, and I would love to also meet you as well. If you're on replay, put hashtag replay. And also, like I said, make sure that you share this because I'm going to be sharing with you some amazing tips, okay? And if you are new to me, I just want to. Okay, there we go. Hey, Lene, what's up, girl? Johnny, how are you? Sarah, how's everyone doing? What's hey, Natalie, how are you? What's up, Kelly? What was I going to say? Sorry. Oh, if you are new to me, my name is Julie Burke. Like I said, I am the founder of createsuccesswithjulie.com. And I also have created many online digital products. I'm not going to get into all that right now, but to help you grow your business, grow your brand, grow your network marketing company, all of that. And you can find that over at createsuccesswithjulie.com as well. But really, I specialize in helping entrepreneurs and network marketers bring their business and their brand to life online. Like, basically, I help them brand their brilliance, okay? And I talk about branding so much, and I teach it because I love it, because that is truly what your brand will follow you. You could leave your company a year from now, 6 months from now, 5 years from now, but if you develop a brand and you develop this loyal audience, they'll follow you anywhere. I'm telling you guys right now. And so that's why I really am, I just love to teach powerful personal branding. Okay. But today I want to talk about more engagement, because that's the question I get most often. I have built four businesses, four, and soon to be five. So I do have some updates coming up, and you want to stick close because this is going to be super exciting. I probably won't talk about it right now, but it's in development, you guys. And it's going to be so exciting. I can't wait to launch it. But it's a way to be able to be connected and work closer with me without like breaking your bank, okay? Because yes, as anything, I do have high ticket coaching offers. But this is going to be very different and very exciting. So stay tuned for that. But here, this is what I get, because I built four very successful businesses online that all make multiple six figures. Well, how have I done that, right? Well, one of it's through branding, and the other one is through, and again, I don't say this to boast or brag, but I'm just sharing with you my story so you understand where I'm coming from, okay? It's not about me, it's about you. It's about helping you get more visible. It's about helping you to create that influence on Facebook or social media in general, wherever you're building, so you can gain that following. So then you can build the relationships and you can move them and into wherever you want to move them to, right? Whether it's your network marketing opportunity, whether it's your coaching business, whether it's your consulting business, you guys, there's so much out there, right? So here's some hacks I want to share with you today, okay? And this is on your page, whether it's your personal page or your fan page, which you also know I've built, and maybe not know, but I've built a big community on my fan page, which is also a business page, okay? On your pages, And really, I do this, some of the stuff I do on my fan page, but mainly on my personal page. So here we go. There's a couple of Facebook hacks for you. So are you ready? I want yes. If you're ready for the hacks, drop me a yes, because my team made Rekha Vance the same day I gave her this tip, and she followed it, and she's almost into her second Rekha advancement, and she just ranked yesterday. So I'm like, you know what? I need to share this with people because people don't understand this algorithm thing, okay? And so I want to help you with the algorithm thing. So I'm getting a lot of yeses. All right, awesome. So first tip, you want to go to Facebook with intention. Most people just go to Facebook just to go to Facebook, okay? I want you to be more conscious about what you're doing on Facebook, who you're meeting, who you're responding to. Obviously, if you're going to engage in their stuff, you know that then they are going to be in your feed and that you're going to be in their feed, right? So if you're meeting somebody and you make some new friend requests, what I do is when I friend request somebody, I will go into Messenger and I'll say, hey, it looks like we have a lot of mutual friends in common. Just thought, or I might say that, or I might say, hey, I'm into health and wellness too. Just thought, like, I just sent you a friend request. And we can follow one another. You guys, people love friend requests. People love followers. Okay, so don't be like scared to meet people on Facebook. It's like one big freaking network playground. Like just network. Okay, so once you're in their Facebook Messenger, you are now all over their feed, and they're all over your feed. That's just how it works. All right, but go there with intention. Like have a plan. Don't just go there to thumb scroll, because I will tell you'll get lost for hours. So I am always intentional when I post. So if I know I'm about to go live, I will post something that I know will get high engagement. What gets high engagement? Q&A questions, opinionated questions. You guys, people have opinions. Now, with opinionated questions where you're asking for their feedback or their opinion on something, don't get mad if you don't like their answer. Okay, because it's an opinion question. Does that make sense? Right? And so I will go and I will put a post out there that I know will have high engagement. Okay. And the reason why I know it will have high engagement is because I pay attention to when I'm posting, what time works, what I'm posting, what works. I know engagement posts are opinions, Q&As. When I ask people a question, and like I'll go first. So I did one recently and I used like a really cool app. It's an HD app. It's only on desktop, and it has these really cool already made videos. And I downloaded it and put it into Facebook. And I said, if you could travel anywhere in the world, where would you go? And it had like a sailboat floating in the like in moving in the ocean. It was the coolest thing. It's the coolest app. And so, what did I do? I had high engagement. You guys, is that like this is these are all like little ninja tricks, right? So I had high engagement. I had people posting. Well, then that's, tip number two. So I guess intentional with intentions, tip number one, and going into people's, you guys, I have so many tips, and I probably can't say them all in this Facebook Live because we'll be here forever. But I was on my boot camp today, my private boot camp with my branding boot camp, and I was giving some of them some of the stuff. And so I wanted to share it with you. But I guess, so tip number one, post with intention. Somebody put that into the comments, okay? Tip one, post with intention. Get into Messenger when you're friending people and write them a message, okay? Tip number two is put something, if you know you're gonna do a live, put something that, like the morning of, that is, or whatever time works for you. Put something on your page that you know will get people's attention and engagement. Okay, put an engage. So tip number two, put out an engagement post. That's where you ask questions. That's where you ask opinions. That's where you, ask them like if you could travel anywhere, where would you go? Like another one is my son has eczema, so I might say, hey, moms, can you tell me what you use when your child has eczema? Well, guess what? I'll have 100 comments. I know I will have 100 comments, right? From people. High engaging, right? So that's another tip. Now, another tip three is let people know you're going live then. So that's what I did with my teammate. So She did an engagement post earlier on, and then she put another meme post out there probably about an hour or two after that other post and said, "Hey, join me live at 6 o'clock where I'm going to be talking to you how to get back in your skinny jeans," or something like that. Like, or I'm going to be talking to you about the undiet, or I'm going to be talking to you how to get back into bikini body shape without killing yourself at the gym. Like, right? Like, so put some sort of catchy headline and let them know when you are going live and in your time zone, okay? I promise you, if you post when you're going live, your engagement will be higher. Okay. So post when you're going live. All right. I don't have any of this written down. You guys, this is right. You guys share this. I'm telling you, share this with people that you know that are looking to grow their engagement. This is going to be huge. All right. What else did I have her do? Hold on. It's coming to me. So let them know when you're going live. Okay. Here it is. So, you also want to go back through posts. You guys, I even went through to a post in January where I had like 300 likes and like tons of comments. It was a power post I put up, okay? And I went back to that post recently and I commented on that post. And then I grabbed some other posts from January all the way to now and I commented. And then I went back into some heavier posts that I had, like where I had more interaction, and let them know that I was going live at 6 o'clock that day. Like, so, you know, people could see like the comments. So when you comment, everyone typically could see the comments, right? Like everyone's getting a notification about the comments. I let them know back at like the bottom of the comments, "Hey, I'm going live at 6 o'clock today. If you're looking to drop some weight without killing yourself at the gym, join me. That's what I'm going to be talking about at 6 o'clock." Whatever. Let them know you're going live. Go back to your previous comments. Another thing is, if people comment on my stuff, you guys, I don't reply right away. I'll reply to like two, three, four people just to like get the algorithm fired up. But the main thing is, you're pushing it back into the feed. And Facebook says, "Hey, so Julie has like a lot of engagement on her page." And I'm not talking about commenting like, "Thanks, cool, okay, awesome." Like, I'm not talking like that. I'm talking like, "Thank you so much for joining my live. What did you like best about it?" Or, "Thank you so much. I truly appreciate the comment. Hey, have you ever visited this place?" I'm talking about like commenting and then asking them a question. That is true engagement. To now where there's like three, four, five replies. You guys, I know it does take some time, but once you understand this and once you start doing this and you start seeing your engagement going up, like you're like, "Holy cow, this stuff works." You're firing the algorithm. This is how you fire the algorithm, okay? So I don't even know what tip I'm on, and I'm sorry I'm like unorganized on this live because I have to get shopping to Trader Joe's soon and my son just got home. But I'm like, I have to come on here and share this, you guys, because this is super cool, right? And that's a huge ninja trick. Huge. Going back through other comments that had huge engagement and commenting on their stuff and then letting them know, "Hey, by the way, I'm going live today at 6 o'clock or 3 o'clock or 9 o'clock tonight," whatever. And make sure you put it in your time zone. You will see your engagement go way higher when you let them know. And here's the other thing. You are now held accountable to do that live. You cannot back out. And I know a lot of people have this fear around doing live, but don't have fear because you want to grow your business. You want to grow your influence. You don't have to know everything. You don't have to be the expert. Get out of your own head, get out of your own way. And just show up and give the value. Teach them something. Take them on a journey. Use your personality. Make it fun. This is part of developing your brand, okay? And this is the stuff I'm really good at, like really good at. And I'm really good at pulling the genius out of other people. And I know this because I've worked with thousands of students. I've literally had almost 100 clients within the last 2 years. Like, I love, this is what I love. I love helping people get clear on their direction, and I love helping pull out their brand and their brilliance, right? This is why you want to stay tuned for what I have coming your way very soon. So if you're not on my email list, you want to get your butt on my email list, okay? And the way to do that is go over to createsuccesswithjulie.com. Under featured products, just please put your email into one of my freebies. I'm actually redoing my website, so Just put your email in and you'll get on the list, okay? But these are just some tips and, ninja tricks for you to be able to help you. There's more, but I'm gonna leave it at that right now because honestly, like those are like five or six amazing tips to start implementing, right? Like, wow. Okay, good. Great tips. Wow. Yeah, let me know what your favorite, drop me a comment and let me know right now, like what you are going to implement today. I want to hear from you what you're going to implement today, you guys. Thank you, Sean, for typing in all the tips. Thank you to Lene, too, for typing in all the tips. All right, you guys, what are you going to implement today? Right? The intention, going back through old comments, posting the meme, letting people know. So, this is what I post. So, on Facebook, it gives you like all the different graphics, like the colors. And usually I personally like to use like the hot pink. Dudes, I get it. You don't want to use hot pink, use something else. But it catches people's attention. It catches their eye, like, right? And all I say is going live at 6 p.m. CST, Central Standard Time, talking about Facebook algorithm. Now, I didn't do that today, unfortunately. I didn't have time. This was not a planned live, and that's why I'm saying please share this out, you guys. Please share it with your team, share it with your groups. Just share it because what I just gave you here are like some serious golden nuggets, and they're working. So let me tell you what happened with Tracy, my teammate. So she posted so we're in a company and one of the products is weight loss, okay? So she made a little video. So there's all these apps and like I use Videorama. I have a Galaxy. So I use Videorama and I can create like looping videos, right? So she took some before and after pictures and she created them on a loop as a post, right? So it just flashed through like before and after picture, and then another one swiped in before and after picture, another one. Okay, so this is like what's really cool about these apps. There's also Ripple, RIPL, Videorama, Wurbl, or no, I don't know if that's a video one. There's a bunch of different like type of video apps. Just go in your Play Store, okay? Gotta play around with it. That's all that you just gotta play around with it. And it's fun, right? But don't get sucked in. Anyways, that's what she did. She just put like three or four pictures on a loop and then she put like copy above. So she says to me, she sends me a message on Sunday, and we were running like a promo, like a giveaway, like a raffle for the team of anyone that ordered by Sunday night at midnight. So she's like, I'm not getting an engagement. And I said, okay. This is what you're gonna do. I said, first of all, you're not giving people a reason to engage with it because you are just showing pictures. It's the stories. And when they hear the stories from you, it's a different story, right? So I said, you're going to do a Facebook Live. You're gonna do a Facebook Live and you're gonna guide them to the information through your live. You're going to talk to them about what it is that you have that you're offering. We're not gonna say the product name, we're not gonna say the company name, but we're gonna talk to them about the benefits, right? Because you guys know this, it's all about benefits. Please don't talk features. And then you're gonna hold up the pictures. You're going to share the story of the testimonial, and it's going to mean so much more. And then I had her do the whole posting earlier for the engagement, right? Letting her audience know she was going live. I had her go back into the past post. You guys, it worked. She ended up enrolling, I think she had four orders that night. And then she's following up with six more people between yesterday and today. So imagine that. And she did her Facebook Live at 6 o'clock at night and she gave them to midnight to order, all right, for this giveaway. So because she did the Facebook Live, there was engagement there. She let them know that she was going live. She posted on her past post that had higher engagement that she was going live. Like she did. Everything I just basically shared with you on this live is what she did, and that's the difference it made. So is that cool or is that cool, you guys? Huh? Oh, hey, Misha, how are you? Shanice, how far in advance do you announce that you're going live? Does that matter? Great question. So if I know I'm going live at 12 o'clock p.m., you guys, I will then let them know in the morning. So I will let my audience know on my fan page because this is mainly where I'm doing my Facebook Live. So you could let your audience know on your personal page, your fan page, or both because you guys know you could simulcast, right? You can actually go in two places live at the same time. I don't know if you guys knew that, but it's amazing. So you can send out an email if you have an email list. So I'll send an email to my email list. And you guys, I need to get better at this. Here I am giving you guys these tips. And I was doing it, and then life got busy. I'm done with it. No more excuses. Plan your lives. So 12 o'clock is what works for me and my audience typically. So I need to start scheduling it in, okay? And I let them know I'm going live. You guys, my engagement is freaking doubled when I do this. So I'll do a morning of if it's like 11, 12 o'clock. You do want to give them some sort of a notice. If I'm going live in the afternoon, let's say 3 o'clock, I post it at 12 o'clock. If I'm going live at 7 o'clock or 8 o'clock at night, which I don't do too often, I'll let them know at 3 or 4 o'clock that I'm going live. Usually 3 o'clock, because 4 o'clock is not a high, from 4 to 7, it's a little bit more lower engagement, you guys, for my time zone. So so typically like 3 o'clock in the afternoon Central Time, I'll let them know I'm going live for 8 o'clock at night. 8 o'clock is probably the highest engagement I have, and then in the afternoon. All right, so again, just test, just see what works for your audience. All right, Sean, you go live in two places like this. So you can go live on your business page or fan page. Go live from your desktop, okay, or your laptop. You can actually, there's a go live button on your fan page at the top, and then it'll bring you to the broadcast room, and then you literally could go live. And then take your phone and put it on a tripod right next to the computer or your laptop. And you could do an Instagram story, or you could go live on your personal page. So, like, I did it last week, and I went live on my personal page and I went live on my fan page at the same time. So, super cool, right? Like, that you could do that. Or you could go live from your phone and do an Instagram story. But the thing with the Instagram story is, I don't really focus on building up Instagram. It depends if you are. And the story goes away. I think like it's only up there for a day or an hour or something. I'm sorry, I don't know, but I know like Instagram story doesn't stay. But you could definitely go live. I'm not like downplaying it, okay? So yeah, Sean, try it. It's like super, super, super cool, and it like will boost up your engagement in both places, okay? So that's simulcasting. Let me see. Thank you. You rock. Awesome. Thank you so much. Appreciate that. You rock too. All right, guys, I think I'm going to call it there. Again, make sure, like, comment, share. Let me know if you have any other questions. I will come back and answer questions, or I will do another Facebook Live if there's a lot of the same questions. But go and implement. By the way, did you guys put, what are you guys going to go implement today? I want you doing a live today, guys. Go. I'm going back to my old post, Blinny. Going back to my old post and commenting, you're going live. Brilliant. Awesome. Go do that. I will do a live tonight. Awesome, Sean. That is really, really cool. So Sean, get a topic like ahead of time, right? And just like create a really cool headline. Just like a one-liner. It doesn't have to be anything crazy. Amy, you're gonna let people know I'm going live. Amy, awesome. Very cool. I'm going to do them all. Sean, I love you. You're going to do them all. I love that. You're just so on top of it. Awesome. Okay. Julie says, thank you. Thanks. Great information. Okay, guys, I'm glad you enjoyed it. And I will see you soon. I'll do another training sometime this week. And so if you do want more trainings like this, just let me know. If you have any additional questions, that helps me too, in terms of, helping you with more trainings as well. Okay. All right. Be blessed, everybody. Have a good day. Bye-bye.